So in today's video, we are going to study the deep branch of the ulnar nerve in hand, or you can say ulnar nerve in hand. Okay, so for that we have to draw the diagram. First of all, we are drawing the metacarpals. If you will take a cut section, you will see the 5 metacarpals. Okay, so one by one we will draw all the cut section of the metacarpals. So these are the metacarpals. You can name them 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5th one. Okay, so these are the metacarpals. This is the bony part, so we are showing like this. We have drawn 4 metacarpals. So along with that, we will draw the muscles also. Muscles attached to the metacarpals. Okay, so this is our ulnar side, this is the radial side. Okay, so ulnar side we have to draw the muscles. We have to draw the hypothenar muscles. Okay, we are drawing the hypothenar muscles here. These are the 3 hypothenar muscles. We will name these muscles later on. First of all, we will draw all the muscles. Okay, on this side we have the thenar muscles. So 3 thenar muscles and 3 hypothenar muscles we have drawn. Okay, now we will draw the dorsal interossei and palmar interossei. Okay, so dorsal interosseus and palmar interosseus. As you know, the dorsal interosseous muscles are bipinnate. Okay, all the dorsal interosseus, if you see, they are the bipinnate. So I will draw like this. These all are the bipinnate muscles. All they are the bipinnate muscles. Now I will draw the 4 palmar interosseous muscle. Okay, 4 palmar interossei, they will attach like this. And on this side, if you will see, there are 2 palmar like this, first and second. Okay, first and second palmar interossei. Now one muscle will attach to the third metacarpal, shaft of the third metacarpal. This is the adductor pollicis muscle. Okay, and also you know, in this area 4 deep tendons will pass. These are the flexor digitorum, profundus tendon, and also you will see on the flexor digitorum profundus tendon what will attach, 4 lumbricals. This is the first lumbricle, this is the second lumbricle, this is the third lumbricle, this is the fourth lumbricle. As you know, first and second are the unipinnate, third and fourth are the bipinnate. Okay, so after drawing these all, we should name these muscles. Okay, so we will start from the left side. This is the ulnar side. Okay, ulnar side muscles we have to draw. This is the flexor digiti minimi. Then this muscle is the abductor digiti minimi. This is the opponens digiti minimi. Okay, these 3 muscles are there. And also you see, these are the, these 1, 2, 3, 4 where the 4 dorsal interossei. 4 dorsal interossei. And also we have the 4 palmar interossei. Okay, these 4 are the 4 palmar interossei. Okay, so 4 dorsal interossei, 4 palmar interossei, 1, 2, 3, 4 palmar interossei, 1, 2, 3, 4 dorsal interossei. Okay, so these are the 4 muscles. And this muscle, you can see this one, this muscle is the, we'll name this muscle, this is known as the adductor pollicis. adductor pollicis muscle. Okay, and this muscle is the flexor pollicis brevis. This is the abductor pollicis brevis, and this is the opponens pollicis. These are the other three muscles. This is the first lumbrical, this is the second lumbrical, this is the third lumbrical, this is the fourth lumbricals. All these are the lumbricals. Okay, after knowing the name of the muscles, now we will draw the distribution by the ulnar nerve. So you know, ulnar nerve will pass from this side. So this is the deep branch of the ulnar nerve. This is passing between the flexor digiti minimi and abductor digiti minimi muscle. Then it is entering into the deeper side. Okay, and it will follow the concavity of the deep palmar arch, and it lies below the long flexor tendons. Okay, so this is the course. This I will name this. This is the deep branch of the ulnar nerve. Okay, this one is the deep branch of ulnar nerve. This is the deep branch of the ulnar nerve. Now see, we will do the distribution with this. It is going like this. So while its course, it will supply the flexor digiti minimi, it will supply the abductor digiti minimi, it will supply the opponens digiti minimi, and also it will supply the all the palmar introsei and the dorsal introsei. Okay, and all the palmar and dorsal introsei. Okay, and also to the this muscle is the abductor pollicis. Okay, sometimes it will give one branch, it may supply the flexor pollicis brevis. Okay, and it will also supply the third and fourth lumbricals. Okay, so it means deep branch of the ulnar nerve will supply the all the hypothenar muscles, four palmar introsei, four dorsal introsei, adductor pollicis, third and fourth lumbrical. Okay, so this is the course of the deep branch of the ulnar nerve in the hand. Thanks for watching.